And it's a decent move to evade the defender, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.